Happening today, the Senate is expected to pass legislation designed to protect children's privacy online. It would be the first meaningful congressional action in more than a decade. Companies would be banned from collecting personal information from users between 13 and 16 years old without their consent. The bill also bans targeted advertising to children and teens and creates an eraser button for parents and kids to eliminate personal information online. The legislation still needs to be voted on by the House, where its fate is less clear. Meanwhile, New Jersey legislators are also working to protect children on the internet. A state assembly panel heard testimony yesterday about preventing children from accessing pornography online. Some speakers said adult content can lead children to human trafficking.
Now, several studies and even the U.S. Surgeon General have linked social media usage to a youth mental health crisis.
Now, a new study is taking a look at the stress that can come from being a teenager. The Gallup-Walton Family Foundation found that pressure for perfection appears more prevalent than ever in teenagers.
The poll found 1 in 3 Gen Zers feel like they have to be perfect. Girls were about 14 points more likely than boys to feel the need for perfection. If you want to find out more about why, read the book, The Anxious Generation. It really spells things out. It was just released this year.